Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is Sunday morning, and today I thought I would film a little day in the life vlog of our family. So today it's been really nice because we don't have any football first thing in the morning. So we are having a really lovely lay-in. As you can see, it is so nice and sunny today. And both boys decided to get into bed with me and practice their Duolingo. Jamie is learning Spanish and Rory is learning German. They like to do one little bit of Duolingo each day so they can earn their rewards and their streak goals. So we are all just laying in bed snug while they do their practicing. I'm usually someone who has a shower at night time. However, because I knew we were just gonna have a really chilled morning, I decided to wait and give my hair a really good wash this morning instead of the night before. So I am just gonna jump in the shower, and I wanted to share what products I use on my skin. I am someone who suffers with dry skin, and I also get like eczema patches now and then, and it's definitely worse in the winter months. So I have been using Bowman's products for some time now, and they've really helped my skin so much. So in my shower, I use Bowman's natural shampoo and body wash. I don't actually wash my hair with this product, as I have quite fine hair, and I need a product that gives my hair a little bit of body. But I do use this as my body wash, and it really helps to keep my skin moisturized and soft. Once I'm out of the shower, I will then just put my usual face moisturizer on, and while that's soaking in, I always apply the Bowman's body moisturizer all over my body. I'm quite generous with how much I use, as like I said, my body gets so dry, especially now that it is winter here in the UK. I don't know if you guys remember, but I shared a little while ago that I get little breakouts of eczema on my body. So this patch here that I am showing you, this is actually on the crease of my arm. When I get these breakouts, they can be really sore and itchy, and my go-to is this Bowman Skin Salvation Cream. It's almost like a Vaseline, but it's a totally natural one. This is free from fragrances, synthetics, and paraffins, and it's so gentle on your skin too. I also do get a few dry patches on my face, so I do use the Bowman Skin Salvation on those patches too. As you guys know, I am someone who does suffer with like skin breakouts on my chin, but using the Bowman's product doesn't affect how my skin reacts to it at all. But Bowman's do actually offer a 60-day money-back guarantee on all first purchases, so people can try the products without worrying about wasting their money if they don't work for their skin. Like I said, the whole of my family use the Bowman's product, and they are suitable for everybody, even pregnant mums and babies over 6 weeks old. I'm gonna put a link down below in my description box, which will take you over to the Bowman's website. And if you input code KERRY20, this will give you 20% off all of their products. While I'm having a shower and getting ready, Chris is really sweet and he brings me up a coffee and my AG shakes. So when I come out of the shower, they are just ready for me to drink. So I'm just gonna quickly down my Athletic Green shake before getting dressed for the day and making our bed. Like I said, we have no football this morning, so I'm just gonna let my hair dry naturally because we are totally chilling out this morning and just having a really nice family day with a really, really fun breakfast too, so keep watching. So when I come downstairs, Chris is already just chilling on the sofa with his coffee, watching a bit of the news. So I'm just gonna sit down with him and just enjoy my coffee while the boys jump on the trampoline. So here is our breakfast that we're going to have. We bought this little griddle thing about a month ago or so, and then we got it because we were entertaining some guests and we thought this would be quite a fun way to entertain. But then we did it with the boys as well the other day, and then they asked if they could have breakfast on here, because actually on the box that you get, it shows you having breakfast. So I went and bought some little chipolata sausages. We've got those on now because we're thinking they're going to take a little bit longer to cook. So the boys are out there on the trampoline playing, and we've just got these on. You get these like little kind of round things that you crack your eggs into. And then we have got some bacon, we've got some halloumi, some tomatoes, eggs. How fun is that? This is why I just love it when the boys have a football match later, because we can do stuff like this without everything just being like a massive, massive rush. Good job, Jay.
we have just finished breakfast, so I wanted to go upstairs and just finish off getting ready. Chris is up here too, getting ready, and then the boys are outside on the trampoline. That breakfast was so nice. I thought it would be quite nice if you have people over for like a brunch or something, or even if you've got people staying with you. Quite a nice way to kind of do breakfast. Rory's got a game today. It's so nice like to have a Sunday where we don't have to rush around for football. Usually their football is at like 9:30, which is good as well because then it's over and done with. But today Rory's is at 1:30 and then Jamie's got a birthday party at 1:30 too. So we're gonna drop Jamie off at his friend's house, who's gonna then take Jamie to his birthday party. And then Chris and I are gonna go and watch Rory play football. Because it's like, are they in the final today? Semi-final. I don't know what of. Some sort of cup. I'll tell you later when I know. And then I think this evening at like 4:30, Liverpool are playing. So I think we're gonna have some people over later for a couple of drinks and to watch the game with us. And maybe we'll just get a takeaway or I'll buy loads of pizzas or something and we'll do that for everybody.
I am ready. Oh, I love doing my hair like this because it literally takes about 3 minutes to do once your little tong things are heated up. And then you can kind of just go really roughly around your hair and it kind of looks the same every single time you do it. Right, so I've just come downstairs. Chris has made me another coffee. This is coffee number 2. The boys are just in here in like a pit. They've made a den. Can you see? This is their den. And then in here, they are playing Fortnite. Let's open the blind. There we go. Let's get some natural daylight to these vampires. Just put a wash on, in case you were wondering what else I'd done. So once that's finished, because it's such a nice day, I'm gonna hang it outside. Now that it's getting a bit warmer here in the UK, I can finally start putting some washing outside. And I love it when it dries outside because I feel like it smells a lot nicer as well.
Look at these look like they have seen better days. They need to be sorted out. I need to just get out here and really sort out this patio. We've got so many pot plants down there and I want to just bring them all up here onto the patio, and I think I need to revive all the plants that are in there and then just sort this whole place out, because it can be such a lovely patio even without the slabs being down yet. But I just need to actually spend a little bit of time out here to do that. But it's just been quite cold, but now I feel like it's getting a bit warmer. Maybe we can do that. Look at this. Our little Maggie Magnolia is starting to show signs of life. Can't wait. This is a pink one here. And then down at the bottom of the garden down there, we have a white one. They look so pretty when they're in blossom. This is the first mow of the lawn this year. Chris mows the lawn in a really weird way. Like, he likes to do patches. Like, he doesn't just go up and down. As you can see, he's done like a line down here. And now he's going across. I don't know, he has a weird... He knows what he's doing, but I don't think anyone else really knows what he's doing. He likes to make it look nice in ways. Kids are back on the trampoline before we head off to football. Just to show you how obsessed I am with the Bellman's product. If you have never tried their hand sanitizer, then this is definitely a product that is so great. I have just got into a habit of putting this on anytime I've kind of been in the supermarket or anything like that. I feel like it really almost like washes my hands when I'm out and about. And also, as we've got two young kids who are boys especially, their hands are always disgusting. So we all like to have some of this, which is why I like to keep this big pump bottle in my bag, and it just fits in really, really nicely. Then I have got the Bellman's Intensive Hand Cream as well. This is so nice. A little pump of this and my hands feel really nice and nourished. And then in here I've also got the lip balm. Told you I was obsessed with Bellman's. This is a really good lip balm. Rory gets dry lips as well, so he has one of these in his bedside table and just pops them on before he goes to bed.
Right, we are just in the car on the way to Rory's football now. We've got Jamie here as well, so we're gonna drop him over at his friend's house and then he's gonna go to a party. I've got £10, but I've got no card, so we have to quickly stop off and get a card. And then we're gonna head on over to Chichester. It's saying it's like 53 minutes to get there. And then the good thing is we thought our friends were going to come to our house tonight to watch the football, but because we're literally going to get home,
Chelsea, come on Liverpool,
he's going to be a football hooligan when he's older, because the game starts at 4:30, we weren't sure if we were going to be home in time for that, so they said come to us instead, like go to their... Oh no, loads of traffic. Oh my gosh, sorry, that was a bit of a rush. Jamie's now gone. We had to quickly go and get his
card, then he had to write it, then we had to drop him off, and now we are heading off to Chichester. So, oh, we also had to drop Lulu off at our friend's house. So it's suddenly been like, we were all calm this morning, everything was so nice, chilled Sunday, and then suddenly we were like, oh my gosh, we need to go like now. And then, yeah, bit of a rush. What was the score?
2-1.
2-1! They won! So now they are through to the finals. Mm-hmm. You did so well, Bob. You should be really proud of yourself.
Right, so we're just heading home now after Rory's game. So they won 2-1. Rory got man of the match. Show us your trophy. Yeah, it was a really good game. I was so nervous. Like, I was actually sweating from my underarms because I just get really nervous watching things like that. And you know, I don't know if like if your kids play sport and then when it comes to them getting, like, say football, for example, whenever the ball would go to Rory, I'd get really nervous that he would do, like, I wanted him to do something good with the ball and I'd get really nervous for him. Yeah, it was just a really nerve-wracking game. So they're through to the final now. And the ironic thing is that Rory's friend plays for a different team and his team won their game this morning, so they are through to the final as well. So Rory's going to be playing one of his, like, really good friends in the County Cup final. So yeah, really, really exciting. Anyway, on our way home now, Jamie has been picked up by our friends whose child went to the same party and he's going home with them, and that's whose house we are going to now to have a roast at dinner. We didn't actually know that she was going to be cooking a roast. She just literally texted saying, fancy a roast? And Chris was like, yes. So we are heading there now. I'm gonna pick up a bottle of wine and the football's on later, so the boys are going to watch that. I'll chat to Kelly while we have a couple of glasses of wine and we're just going to enjoy our evening.
Some people have written books, some have a great look that covers the magazine. Kids who are 17, but I don't know what to do. Staring into the blue sky and just waiting for a sign. Some, they're certain of what awaits them when it all ends. But I don't know what will happen to me. Will I be remembered in this century? Or will I be forgotten like dust in the wind? Or the talk of the town that we are living? I don't know, I don't know. How could I know what lies ahead of me? Am I part of a grand...
Right, we're now home and it is actually 10:30. We've been home for quite a while. But we have put the kids to bed and then we have been watching the series Inventing Anna about Anna Delvey, and it was so good. It is so good. So we've been watching that and I fell asleep. I was so tired. So I'm definitely ready for bed now. But yeah, we had such a lovely day. It's been a really good Sunday. I feel like we've done loads, and it's been a really happy day. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out the link that I put down below in my description box. That'll take you straight on over to the Bellman's website so you can check out the whole range of their products. Thank you so much again for watching. Chris is just in the bathroom doing his teeth. Look at Lulu Pie. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, she's so sweet. We took her to my friend's house and she was like, well, you wouldn't even know that she was here. They're not like massively doggy people, but they said actually, she's made us think that maybe we could handle a dog. So yeah, that's quite sweet. So yeah, thank you anyway for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this day in the life vlog. I promise to do more of these, and I will see you guys again next time.